From growing the savings account to widening the financial inclusion net, commercial banks have been leveraging financial technologies to improve their service delivery.
In 2015-2016, we had just under 7 million accounts in the system, bank accounts. Today we have 23 million accounts in the banking system. The impact of digital or phone lending, loan kusimu, has reached even the lowest levels, faster turnaround time. And when you're very man at the lowest level, they're involved in economic activity. If you multiply that across the country, there's a huge multiplier effect. The ability to move money that fast. And we must continue to be.
Against this background, this will form the basis of discussion at the 6th Annual Bankers Conference, slated to take place in Kampala next week.
In terms of the access, really, with close collaboration with the banks, we have been able to ease access to liquidity across over 30,000 bank agents in the country. And thanks to the agent banking channel that was introduced in 2018, this has by and large addressed the liquidity challenges that we had in the past. So for the past 5 years, we've had liquidity boosted in the market, and that then speaks to, you know, availability of stock at our agent outlets across the over 160,000 agents we have in the country.
The conference will also discuss on how we can leverage technology to offer solutions, enhance customer experience, deepen penetration, as well as foster socioeconomic development. So how do we strengthen the collaboration between the fintechs and banking and financial sector to drive economic development?
Key among the deliberations will be improving cybersecurity and devising means of reducing the costs on transactions between the bank and mobile money accounts. Story by Benan Ojambo for the news.